Get the most out of your business with SAP S/4HANA. From innovative functionalities to real-time analytics, this ERP system is set to help you achieve your business full potential. Watch this video to learn everything you should know about SAP S/4HANA. Hi, I'm Jazwin, an SAP consultant at McCoy with over 5 years of experience. At McCoy, we have been at the forefront of SAP implementations and consultancy in the Netherlands for over 12 years. We have extensive experience with SAP S/4HANA and have seen firsthand how it helps businesses across industries harness their potential. Today, we're going to cover what SAP S/4HANA is and why it changes the way business operates, the main new features of S/4HANA and how they make it smarter and easier to use, the main business processes that SAP S/4HANA covers, giving you a look into its capabilities, and finally, I'll walk you through a demo of the SAP S/4HANA system so you can see it in action. So, let's start with the basics. SAP S/4HANA is an advanced enterprise resource planning system, or ERP system for short, designed to integrate all your business processes end-to-end. It is like the central nervous system of your business, connecting all business processes in one place. By integrating all of these business processes, you get a company-wide synergy that cannot be achieved by working with separate applications with every department. Next to that, SAP S/4HANA is built on the foundation of over 50 plus years of accumulated business application knowledge by SAP. So, why is it called SAP S/4HANA? The S stands for suite, defining its coverage of the many processes. The 4 means it's the fourth generation of ERP, and HANA is derived from the system being built on its SAP HANA data platform. This in-memory database improves the use and storage of large amounts of data that are very common nowadays. SAP S/4HANA has the capacity to run the largest company on earth, but it is also very scalable for smaller companies with big ambition. So, how is this possible? SAP S/4HANA is available in 3 main editions that each support different business needs. First off, SAP S/4HANA on-premise is hosted on your own servers or a chosen cloud provider like Microsoft Azure or AWS. It offers full control and customization, allowing you to tailor the system to meet your specific business needs. However, it requires more maintenance and management by your internal IT team. Secondly, SAP S/4HANA Private Cloud is managed by SAP on their servers. This option provides a balance between control and ease of use. While it offers less flexibility and customization than on-premise, it still exceeds the customization of the public cloud version. It's ideal for businesses that want some customization without the full responsibility of system maintenance. And last but not least, SAP S/4HANA Public Cloud. This one is also fully managed by SAP. This version is the most cost-effective and scalable option with the quickest implementation time. However, it offers limited customization as it is designed to be standardized with predefined processes. This version is best for companies looking for simplicity and quick deployment without the need for extensive adjustments. Do you want to learn more about public cloud? We've got a video coming up explaining it all in detail, so subscribe if you don't want to miss it. In comparison to its predecessor SAP ECC, S/4HANA has become a lot more smarter and more capable. It comes offering a bunch of new functionalities designed to improve ease of use and work smarter as a business. First up, we have SAP Fiori. Think of it as a breath of fresh air for your user experience, with a simplified and intuitive interface and role-based apps that you can access from any web browser. It makes navigating your ERP system easier and more efficient. And then there's the embedded analytics. Because of the HANA database I told you about before, you have real-time data analysis and visualization at your fingertips, right from within your system. This means you can make better, data-driven decisions without any delays. Now, let's talk about flexible workflows. Imagine automating your business processes without the need of complex ABAP workflow development. SAP S/4HANA has the possibility to handle purchase order approvals and other transactional documents effortlessly. And lastly, what about those unexpected issues you run into daily, like expired offers or a nearing deadline? With situation handling, you get proactive, real-time alerts to address potential problems before they escalate, boosting your operational efficiency. As a bonus, we have SAP Joule. Imagine having an AI assistant that helps you with tasks and information retrieval. While it's not yet available for SAP S/4HANA on-premise, it's coming very soon and is already available in the public cloud version. SAP S/4HANA is not just an upgrade, it's a strategic move for your company. To learn more about how SAP S/4HANA can transform your business and explore detailed functionalities of each module, you can visit our extensive guide to SAP S/4HANA link is in the description. As your digital core, SAP S/4HANA is designed with various modules that are tailored to support your different business processes. Let's take a look at some of the key ones. Imagine managing your finances with Finance and Control, where reporting, planning and analysis are streamlined. Next to that, you've got supply chain management, ensuring smooth logistics and production of your products. Sales and distribution optimizes every step of your sales process, from orders to customer service, while sourcing and procurement simplifies procurement, securing the best value from your suppliers. And finally, HR, for managing your workforce more effectively, from recruitment and onboarding to payroll and employee development. But SAP S/4HANA doesn't stop there. Beyond the digital core that we've just explained, it extends the depth and width of support for your business processes with integration options like SAP Ariba for procurement, SAP IBP for planning, or SAP EWM for warehouse management. You can tailor your system to meet your specific needs. And if that's not enough, SAP Business Technology Platform, or SAP B2P, opens up endless possibilities for connecting additional applications to suit your requirements. Now, let's see SAP S/4HANA in action. So we are now looking at the Fiori home screen via our web browser. It just looks like your standard web application with the user in the top right corner. It's possible to see some settings with this user. Like, for example, you can change your appearance. Like, if you don't like this, the look of this theme of SAP S/4HANA, you can change it. You have some different options. And it's also possible to assign default values to your user, so you're not manually adding all your values each time you want to do something in the system. This is the My Home page. It's the first page of the SAP Fiori environment. Next to that, you have the different spaces and pages. Every space has different pages assigned to them, and you only see the spaces and pages that are assigned to your role, so you're not overwhelmed with lots of tiles that you're not using. Also, we have on every page you have different sections, and every section has different apps. You can have standard Fiori apps, or it's also possible to create your own Fiori apps to different environments, like, for example, the Ariba guided buying tile over here. When we click on that, it's showing, it's accessing directly the system. You can do this with SSO, and yeah, so you can access multiple systems directly from your S/4HANA system. Next to that, we have, for example, a standard app is the My Purchase Requisitions app. This, compared to SAP ECC, really helps the user visually guide what it's doing. Like, for example, if we open this app, we can clearly see for this purchase requisition, we can see the document flow visualized, so the user can see in one look what's going on with this transactional document. Next to that, you also have the search function at the top. It's possible to search for, like, for example, applications, but also purchase order items or a lot of other things. We are now looking at the Monitor Purchase Order Items app. This app is an embedded analytics app, and it shows all that data real time, like explained before. And because it is embedded in the system, you have the possibility to drill down to the purchase document itself, like, for example, this one. So this was a look into the S/4HANA system. I know it's a short demo, but here you go. Now you should know what SAP S/4HANA is, what its main features are, what kind of business processes are covered, and you should know what it looks like. If you like this video, you will definitely love our SAP S/4HANA playlist, where we have gathered all our SAP S/4HANA videos just for you. Please check it out, and thanks for watching.